What's up, guys? Dive and Dash in Conway, South Carolina. Big old water tower. You'll see the front of it. It says Coastal Carolina University. We're out here, Dive and Dash on vacation. Let's go.
Trashy blondes be at, dressed like a sailor standing by a pail of garbage. It's almost dark and I'm still trying to nail a trailer park bitch. I met a slut and said, what up, it's nice to meet ya. I like to treat you to a fago and a slice of pizza. But I'm broke as fuck and I don't get paid till the first of next month. But if you care to join me, I was about to roll this next blunt. But I ain't got no weed, no fillies or no papers. Plus I'm a rapist and a repeated prison escapist. So give me all your money and don't try nothing funny, cause you know you're stinking ass, it's too bad to try to outrun me. I went to grab my gun, that's when the rats put it on me. With an uppercut, hit me with a basket of laundry. I fell through the glass door, started causing a scene. Slid across the floor and flew right into a washing machine. Jumped up with a broken back. Thank God I was smoking crack all day and doped up off coke and smack. All I wanted to do was rape the bitch and snatch her purse. Now I wanna kill her, but so I gotta catch her first. Ran through Rally's parking lot and took a shortcut. Saw the house he ran up in and shot a fucking porch up. Kicked the door down to murder this divorced slut. Looked around the room, that's when I seen her bedroom door shut. I know you're in there, bitch, I got my gun popped. You might as well come out now, she said. Come in, it's unlocked. I walked in and all I smelled was Liz Claiborne. I seen her spreading across the bed, naked.
Diamond Dash, we out this bitch, let's go.